Who invented potato chips? Potato chips were invented by George Crumb, a chef, in 1853. He created thin and crispy slices of fried potatoes as a response to a customer complaint. The invention gained popularity and became known as Saratoga chips, laying the foundation for the widely loved snack we enjoy today.